Ladies and gentlemen, my nephew, the only one in my family that went to college and graduated. So you see, I'm kind of proud of him. Walter King, ladies and gentlemen. Next man is the tallest one of them. Ladies and gentlemen, this young man is a good friend. I want to talk about the musicianship of them, because plant in your mind, if they wasn't good, neither one of them would be standing behind you. Melvin Jackson on the saxophone. Melvin Jackson. Thank you. Next to him, the shortest member of the band. Ladies and gentlemen, Stanley Abernathy, make him happy to be here. We thank you. The man that's been with me 30-some years. Ladies and gentlemen, the band and I call him Boogaloo, but his name is James Bolden. James Bolden, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. I'm the old man. I said, I am the old man. My name is Boogaloo. I'm now 85 years old. Thank you so much. Now I'm sure you won't, when you get out of here, you'll say, what did BB say about his age? What? I'll tell you, because he's been in the sky. 85 years old. Make it until September the 16th, I'll be 86. Now you got the whole history. I want to give the lady a big hand. God, I mind she was pretty. She sure could sing. All right, you guys start off. One thing I learned about Harry, you're friendly town, you. I said it wrong, a friendly city. I love to come and see you. You say a prayer for me so I'll be able to come back again in a year and another.